गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज डेट 23/10/20, डे इज फ्राइडे, योर पेज नंबर इज 96, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 9.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ द 60 बाय द बोर्ड डिवीजन एंड फैक्टर ट्री मैथड. सो हेयर वन क्वेश्चन एंड वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट इन बाई टू मैथड्स. So first off, we write solution by division method. Then we write 60. We check the last digit is at the ones place is 0. So it can be easily divisible by 2. 2, 3 ja 6, 2, 0 ja 0. When we divide 60 by 2, we'll get here 30 is a quotient. Again we check. The ones place is 0, so it can divisible by 2. Again we divide it by 2. 2 1 ja 2, we have 1 here, it will make it 10. 2 5 ja 10, now 15 came. What is the next prime numbers? That is 3. We will read table of 3 to 15. Let us check it can divide it or not. Yes, 3 5 ja 15, now 5 1 ja 5. We will read the table until here, 1 will not come. When 1 will come, we leave it. So here prime factors of 60 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. Now we will use another method, that is the factor 3 method. We write 60 in a circle, then we read the table 60 by 2, 2 3 ja, 2 0 ja 30, again it can divisible by 2, 2 15 ja 30, then 3 5 ja 15. So prime factors factorizations of 60 by factor 3 method will also as the same as we got it by division method. It will be 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. Question number 2, find the prime factorizations of the following numbers using the division method. Here question number 1st, that is 18. First off we write solution, then 18, we make a grid for the working, 2 9 is 18, what came 9, 9 can divisible by 3 easily I hope, 3 3 is 9, yes. Now 3 1 ja 3. So prime factorization of 18 will be 2 into 3 into 3. Then second, third parts of the same questions 57. So we check it mentally. 5 7 12. Yes, it can divisible by 3. 3 1 ja 3. 3 9 ja 27. 19 1 ja 19. So prime factorization of 57 will 3 into 9. 19. Your homework is problem number 2nd, that is 36, and problem number 4, that is 44, from question number 22. Let us see our question number 3rd, that is find the prime factorizations of the following number using factor 3 method. Here we use it by factor 3 method. So make a circle on 36, read the table, we'll check the last number, that is 6. So 2 1 ja 2, 2 18 ja 30, 2 18 ja 16, 2 8 ja 16, now 2 9 ja 18, 3 3 ja 9, prime factorization of 36 will be 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Now let us check. It is third part, that is 72. Make a circle on 72. 2 3 ja 6, 2 6 ja 12, 36. Again 2 1 ja 2, 2 9 8 ja 16. Then 2 9 ja 18, 3 3 ja 9. So prime factorization of 72 will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. And this is your answer. Your homework is question number 2nd, that is 40, and question number 4, that is 96. Dear students, राइट योर टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 96 एंड 97 इन योर नोटबुक. सो यू हैव टू गो थ्रू पेज नंबर 96 एंड 97. देयर इज द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी दैट यू हैव टू डू इन योर कॉपी. थैंक यू. हैव अ ग्लोरियस डे.